Hi, I'm James Michael Laurel. I'm from 2N3 and I'm from the Philippines.
안녕하세요. My name is Zawon and I'm from 2N2. Yeah, I'm from, my country is Korea.
Hi, my name is Chelsea and I'm from class 42 and I'm from Penang, Malaysia.
I'm Lee Young Jae and I'm from class 43 and I'm from South Korea.
I came here so worried that we have students will let me and we have teachers because I'm from Korea and that time I'm very bad at English. So I was worried that if I do something wrong, they will scold me.
So when people try to be mean to me, then they will be like, oh my god, can you go back to Korea or something? But in a much ruder way, then I'll feel like very bad. But then most of the people will welcome me here because most of them are nice.
I feel that local students here are very welcoming and they try their best to make us feel included. If they see that a foreign student is left out, or is new to school, they will just approach them and try to make them feel as comfortable.
I feel welcomed by the engineer teachers because the teachers are really fun. Mr. Sogong, you know, he always comfort me. And I always go to him up for advice and you know, all those stuff, and for work also. Yeah.
When I get feel down, my friends always cheer me up. So, like when I was sad for my results, my friends always encourage me to not to give up and stand up and study hard.
I like that there aren't much racial discrimination in GEN, unlike other countries, the schools. Maybe the teachers discriminate the students, but I like that in GEN there's like.
How do I interact with the locals is actually basically schoolwork. After that, I start a conversation with the people that I don't know. And after that, I will say, yeah, can you help me with this particular thing? And then we start, you know, giving those answers. And after that, we just have fun out the work that we're doing and also talking to each other. It's not basically just chit-chatting, but also doing work out.
People look at Malaysia and they think that we're the same as Singapore. But we may sound the same, we look the same, but actually we're not the same.
So we all have our own cultures, our own practices as well. We all also humans and deserve respect and deserve to be treated the same way as us.